Mountain Dew. Do the do. Fighting for some storming on these trunks like I'm thunder and
lightning. Ain't no way you breaking me, kid. I'm hard to name. I don't know, guys. This is a hard one to call tonight.
The stage is set for what should be a scintillating six-pack challenge to determine the number one contender for the WWE World Championship. Again, pinfall or submission, no count out, no disqualification.
Just like the Battle Royal, you just gotta be there at the end. Opportunity of a lifetime for somebody.
This is the six-pack challenge number one contenders match. The winner will challenge Dean Ambrose for the WWE World Championship 3 weeks from this Sunday at SummerSlam, only on the WWE Network.
Yeah, the most prestigious title in the history of sports entertainment, only available right here on SmackDown Live on Tuesday nights.
And Bray Wyatt and AJ Styles.
The same title that Buddy Rogers and Bruno fought over.
Oh, senton from Bray Wyatt.
Ed Hogan slammed Andre over. Brett got screwed over.
It's a bit of game, same game title here.
Is what is at stake here for one of these guys to get to.
Bray Wyatt and AJ Styles seeing who can outdo the other one on Apollo Crews.
Yeah, they formed a tenuous alliance. Oh! There is how short-lived that alliance was.
Double crossed.
What did Stone Cold say? DTA, don't trust anybody. Every man for himself.
Beautiful drop kick from Dolph Ziggler. Looking for that stinger splash in the corner, just firing off those right hands on Wyatt, swinging neck breaker.
Flying elbow.
Wyatt able to kick out.
And a match like this is so chaotic, and another guy could get pinned and you could lose the match and not have anything to do with it.
Only one man will challenge Dean Ambrose at SummerSlam. The Lone Wolf, Baron Corbin.
Oh, wow.
Decking Dolph Ziggler with that right hand.
There's some malice behind that. You know, Corbin and Ziggler have quite the...
Oh, man! A lot of bad intentions
right
with
to
that
the
knee
nose.
Strike.
Here we go.
Springboard 450 splash!
This could be
Styles.
It right here.
There's a reason they call him phenomenal.
He's won every title all over the world, the one he hadn't held.
Side press hooks a leg.
It's the WWE Championship. He may get a shot at it now.
Look at this right hand by Corbin.
Oh, oh
wow. Golden Gloves champion.
He might have broke Ziggler's jaw. And then AJ Styles. Wow.
Flashes the 450 splash. Fireman's carry looking for that. Oh, she got off. Oh, John Cena.
Cena wisely rolling out of the way.
Apollo Crews, what an opportunity.
Look at the power.
Yes. Going for a little trifecta.
And bam!
Oh! How strong is this guy?
Apollo Crews. But the Lone Wolf, Baron Corbin, now has Crews in his clutches. STO! Oh.
Is that enough for Baron Corbin to get the opportunity to go to SummerSlam?
It's a huge opportunity tonight for these guys, and
that's
they know it. Especially new guys like Baron, Corbin and Crews.
Baron Corbin is going to be a world champion. There's not a doubt in my mind. The question is, will he take the first step tonight to get to that championship?
Well, how much does he want it? He berates the official for the cadence of the count as he drives that
who
knee
cares
in the midsection of
Crews. He just needs to beat people up, which is what he does best.
Lateral press here, hooks the leg.
This isn't going down like that, don't forget. Crews won the Battle Royal earlier tonight to earn his way here.
His father, Oilomun Uhag, left the Benue State in Nigeria to escape poverty to give his family a chance at the American dream. This is the embodiment of the American dream. He's got a shot right now to go to SummerSlam to face Dean Ambrose for the WWE World Championship.
Crews back up to a vertical base. Landing those right hands to the midsection of Corbin, but there's the strength advantage of Corbin. Oh, crushing corner clothesline.
Talk about new era. This is the embodiment of the new era right here on SmackDown Live. This is why these two guys were such high draft picks.
Both of them making their marks in Battle Royals.
Boom! Corbin's got this well in hand here.
Cover! Baron Corbin continues to dominate this six-pack challenge on SmackDown Live.
Ticket to SummerSlam's at stake. Who's gonna go?